Welcome to TenorShare channel. Have you ever met your iPhone getting black screen, stuck on Apple logo, spinning wheel, extra? Don't worry about that. Today we will show you some methods to fix these issues. Method 1. Force restart iPhone without computer. For iPhone X, quickly press volume up and then down. Hold the power button until the Apple logo appears on the screen. This method can help when you are outside or don't have internet access and PC with you. If it doesn't work, then you can try method 2. Reset iPhone using iTunes. Connect your iPhone with a lightning cable. Then open iTunes and tap Restore iPhone. The iTunes will download the latest version firmware, and after that we'll install it. But this method may erase all your data in your iPhone. If you don't want it to happen, I highly recommend you try method 3. Reset iPhone using TenorShare Reiboot without data loss. Download and install Reiboot on your computer. I had put the download link in the description below. Then plug your iPhone with a lightning cable to connect PC. Once connected, tap Enter Recovery Mode to take your iPhone into recovery mode. When it succeeds, tap Start. There are Standard Repair and Deep Repair. Choose Standard Repair and download the firmware. I had download before, so just launch Start Standard Repair. It will take a few minutes to repair your device. When the repair completed, we can see the issue solved. Well done. Now your iPhone is back to normal again. You can see all your data are still there. That's it. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us or go to TenorShare.com. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.